I'm Tarotist Maggie Norton, and I'm bringing you the Tarot Card of the Week. This week, we've chosen the Moon. When the Moon comes into play, it's really important this week that you trust your intuition. Okay, this is a very intuitive card. It also taps you into the subconscious, so please remember your dreams and write them down if you want to. There's so much information that can come in our dream time. So I want you to really pay attention to the power of that subconscious. And 9 times out of 10, we're playing out a subconscious story unless our conscious mind is continually involved in our life. So 90% of the time, we are playing something out that is just kind of already written. So get connected to the story that plays out under the surface of who you are and why you are. This week, you have an opportunity to let go of fear, reconnect with your soul. You have an opportunity to come back into that intuitive subconscious nature and really feel good. And I also want you to think about connecting with the strong female energies that are in your life. When the Moon shows up as a Tarot Card of the Week, you might draw in new female energy that's very supportive, very, very strong for you. This could be male or female, it doesn't matter, but it's the feminine energy that's really being worked with and supported. It's the divine feminine. So pay attention to your connections and relationships. Great for a girls' night out this week, okay, or just get together for a cup of tea. Awesome, okay? But really, really connect that feminine energy within. And if it takes getting together with your girls to do it, go for it, right? If you're a guy and you're watching this, just connect to your feminine energy. Be open to the female energy that's supportive for you in your life, because it'll be one of those factors that plays out during the week, okay? So your job this week, let go of fear. Connect to intuition. Listen to what the subconscious is playing out throughout your life and attune it to a frequency of your soul essence. Ah, it's beautiful. So have some fun, all right? We'll talk to you soon.